Today's how-to video is going to be a correction video on a previous how-to video where we talked about how to tie an alpine butterfly hitch in under 5 seconds. An alpine butterfly knot is where you take a line, put it over your hand, and we'll go over this slowly in a moment. But you go one, two, back under, and through. And that gives the alpine butterfly knot. Now, the one that I showed earlier was not that one at all. The one I had shown was actually called a farmer's loop, where you take the three, and then you simply go over each one, and then pull. So both work, both have the same properties. They can be loaded in either direction. You can pull in either direction, that's not an issue. You can untie them after they've been loaded. All those things are the same, but they are different knots. And the big issue is, if you're on a boat and the captain says, tie this knot there, and you tie a different knot there, in the dark, when the captain comes along, they're trying to untie that knot, it's not the knot they're expecting, and then problems can ensue. So it's really important to have the nomenclature right. And thank you for those who called me out on the fact that these are different knots. I went back to the book that I learned it from, and these two very different knots appear on the same page. And it was just confusion. So thank you for bringing that to me, because that way I won't be teaching people the wrong thing.
So to tie the alpine butterfly knot, you simply take the line, wrap it around your hand 3 times. You take the furthest left and you go to the middle. Then you take the middle that is now the furthest left and you go over the whole thing and then back through. And then you hold on to that one, take your hand out, pull it up, pull them to the side, and you're done.
Now, the one big difference I noticed between this one and the farmer's loop is this one's actually a little trickier to untie. It tends to want to make a half hitch or some other mess in there. Now, the farmer's loop that I showed earlier was the same 3 loops. You take the middle, go over, over, and over. And you pull this one out, and you have this knot. So this one, when you go to untie it, you just pull it out and the whole thing comes apart. So that's actually easier to untie, but if you're asked for an alpine butterfly knot, that's not it. So the alpine butterfly knot, really slowly, you take the furthest left one and you go and you put it in the middle. Then you take the furthest left one now, which was the middle one, and you go over the whole thing and then back through under all of them. Then you hold that one, you hold these 2 lines, and you pull. And you make it pretty, and there it is. And that is the alpine butterfly.
So that is how to tie the alpine butterfly knot. And a correction to the previous one, it's not an alpine butterfly knot. That one was a farmer's loop.
Okay, this is proof that a person who has never even done it before can tie the alpine butterfly knot in 5 seconds or less. Never done this before. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Done.
Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends.
And if you'd like to follow our journey in real time on a map, receive postcards from our ports of call and messages directly to the boat, you can go ahead and become a patron using the link in the description down below.